All right, guys, time to fix the beast here. Gotta fix the axle, fix the pinion seal. This guy has his boat running. Got all the parts. Got a new jack. So time to work on it. The new jack is awesome. Of course, my propane tank jack stand. Time to change these up.
Axle, arms. Got new control arms, so no more camber. What else? The brakes. We got new brass brakes. They look nice. What else, babe?
I don't know.
That's it. I got a new jack. I need to get a jack stand. You can see. I already showed them, but look at my jack stands. It's the best one. I need to find some that are much higher. That works for now. So we'll see. I gotta change out the seals on the portals. That's it. Get to work.
So I ran into some couple issues, but I took out the diff. Gonna change that seal out, the pinion seal. But nothing. The trailing arm bolt was completely stuck. I was able to finally remove it. And yeah, we're gonna continue.
I just put the diff in, change out the seals. Gotta put the whole lift back on and the wheels should be good. Right, girls?
Yes.
Cool. Finito. Now it's ready to ride.
Yeah. It's ready.
Uh-oh.